Hello, this is Buona from Buona.tv, and today I want to talk about Rejaw for the iPhone, which recently came out as early as yesterday. And Rejaw is a social network that I talked about previously on Buona.tv, so if you don't know what it is, why don't you go back through the archives and check it out. Rejaw is sort of similar to, I want to say Twitter, but I'm not. I'm going to say Pounce, because I think it more closely resembles the Kevin Network sanctioned social network Pounce, and that allows you to embed different types of media like YouTube images and all kinds of things very easily. But the cool thing about Rejaw, I think, I'm gonna briefly say this, is that it provides sort of like a real-time conversation aspect to the Twitters or to the Pounces, to the Jaikus. As soon as somebody posts a reply to one of your shouts, is what they call them on Rejaw, it pops up. So let me go ahead and start. I got Rejaw here, and there's the giant R. You see it in the top left there. I'm gonna go ahead and start Rejaw. And it's got a simple interface. It's really simple. It lists your shouts. And these are people that are in your shout list or friends list. And there's Wayne Sutton. I'm gonna reply to him just by tapping on this entry. And he says that this is his first shout from the Rejaw iPhone app. So I'm gonna go ahead and hit reply and say cool. I can't type around the corner. Cool isn't it question mark send. And it's fast. And you see on the right side, it says 2 minutes ago. So that's when he sent his. And then over here, it says now next to mine. So it keeps track of these in real time. And hopefully, you know, while I'm talking about it, you'll see it update on the screen. Because as soon as these things get replies, it updates in the screen automatically. And it's very, very cool. But that's pretty much the premise behind it. People send shouts and you reply. And it's a great way to have conversations. Now here at the bottom, you can also configure, you can view your whispers. You can also view your settings, which are pretty much just your login and password. Pretty simple, huh? So that's pretty much it. I mean, it's a very simple interface. Now, it's cool if you've already gotten into Rejaw and, you know, you got friends set up already. One of the things that I see that's lacking is the ability to discover new friends. For instance, I can't go to the everyone timeline and see who's talking about what. I'm sort of confined to my particular shout timeline, and I can't discover new people. So if you haven't gotten into Rejaw and you haven't used the website, or you haven't, you know, made friends on there, you know, diving in with the iPhone client may not be the best bet. But if you're into Rejaw already and you're looking for an iPhone mobile version like I was, because I have great conversations over there, then this is the app for you. And there's some great stuff. And there's also some media embed stuff. So let me go ahead and show you how that works. So here's a story that's from the Rejaw user that says that there was another iPhone client, the Japanese client, and it has a Flickr URL. If I tap on that, you'll notice that there's some arrows next to some of these names. See that blue arrow on the right? That means that there's media associated with it. So if I go down, here's the original article here. If I tap on that arrow, it'll show me all of the different links that are associated with that particular Rejaw entry. And then I can go view various images simply by tapping on them, and it'll load them within the screen, and I can see them in Rejaw. So it takes that embedded media thing a step further. Now, I haven't validated YouTube videos or any other types of media, but as you can see, this particular reply has a link to an image, and it automatically detects that, and you tap on the arrow, and it loads. This looks like just a little face, not really anything special. But that's it, and it's free, absolutely free. And if, like I said, if you're into Rejaw, this is a great fit. But if you are a new user, I highly encourage you to go to the website via your web browser and get involved and make new friends that way, and then dive in on the iPhone, because you really can't make new friends very easily from this perspective. All right, this is Buona from Buona.tv, and that is the iPhone Rejaw client.